Hello everyone, I'm Alicia Woodruff and welcome to the Fort Report. Summer is here in Fort Worth with a reopening of Forest Park Pool and a grand opening of Marine Park Pool. Forest Park Pool was built in 1922 and has undergone three renovations. This project was possible by $500,000 donation from the Radler Family Foundation.
Special thank you to Michael Radler and to the entire Radler family and the foundation. Thank you for making today possible. There will be generations of kids who may not even ever know or meet you, but who will benefit from your generosity. For Forest Park to continue to be successful, though, we're going to have additional contributions. We're going to have additional investments. And so I encourage all the folks here, all the neighborhood people, all the folks who don't even live around the surrounding neighborhoods, to remain involved, to think about renting this place out in evenings for events that you might have for your companies or for your families or things like that.
Then we head to the north side. Marine Park Pool is the first swimming pool that the city opened in over half a century.
Today, hoy, aquí en Fort Worth, in the north side, abrimos las albercas otra vez más. We open the pools again today here in north side, here in Fort Worth. Es un gran día para nuestra comunidad. Para el north side, para nuestra ciudad, it's a great day for our community, for the north side and our city. Because at the end of the day, why are we doing this? ¿Por qué estamos haciendo esto? It is for our families and for our children. It is to pass down to the next generation swimming lessons, water safety, physical fitness, and of course, that great sense of community.
Kids were ready to jump in the water. Swimming in the summer is so much fun, but we must not forget that Texas is number one in the country for pool drowning. Tarrant County is number two in the state of Texas for child drowning.
60% of our pediatric patients that drown in Tarrant County are 4 years or younger, Anglo, and drown in backyard swimming pools. Nationally, 70% of African Americans do not know how to swim, and 60% of Hispanic Americans do not know how to swim.
Studies have shown that if you take swimming lessons as a child, there's a 90% protective rate. Drowning Prevention Coalition is trying to protect the community.
60% of our pediatric patients are drowning because of lack of supervision, parent caregiver supervision. So we have got to watch our children at all times around the swimming pool.
The Eastside YMCA will host a drowning prevention class starting on June 11th.
The first goal is to be comfortable in water, to blow bubbles in the water, just to be able to relax. And then the next goal is to be able to float on the back. Next goal is to tread water, all with the idea of being able to self-rescue.
If you're there the entire time, you'll get a Coast Guard approved life jacket. And also, you get to learn even more from the Fort Worth Fire Department.
I'm trying to bring awareness to the parents and the caregivers about just how quick things can happen. Our slogan is 2 seconds is too long to turn your back on a child in the water. It happens that quick. The thing that we can't stress enough is just never leave these children alone. I mean, never turn your back on a child, especially one in the bathtub or in the pool or whatever. Because, you know, drowning is a silent killer. You know, you'll hear the initial splash, but after that, that's it.
For more information about drowning prevention class, visit the website at www.swimsafefw.org. Here's a look at other events happening in and around Fort Worth in the next few weeks. For a listing of more events and city meetings, you can always check the calendar at the city's website.